formally upholding all New York gas licenses to support just green air product.
A 111 years ago, the suffragettes stood in this spot to fight for their freedoms and rights. 600 years ago, William Wallace defended our freedoms with this sword. Now it's time for us to do the same and stand up for our rights.
This is rigged, but it doesn't have to be.